These how to 1 minute will show you how to remove fatal error in WordPress. So if you're trying to install a plugin and whenever you try to install a plugin, you are facing this fatal error after installing the plugin, follow these easy and simple steps to fix this issue. So here's, as you can see, I'm trying to sign in to my WordPress dashboard, but here is the fatal error. Now let's see how to fix this issue. First of all, log into your cPanel and open file manager. Once you are in your file manager, you have to open your website folder. And now open wp-content folder. And here you will get this plugins folder. So we have to rename this plugin folder. So select the plugin folder and click on rename. And now change the plugins folder rename from here. Click on rename file. Now I'm going to reloading my WordPress admin page. And as you can see, now it's working properly. Now let's check, can I download plugins or not? So for example, I'm going to installing this plugin. So this is how we can fix this issue. And after that, come back to your file manager and now you can again change the plugin name. So this is how we can do it. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe. How to 1 minute. See you in the next video.